Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sings of the dreams that he brings from the wide open seas. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sleeps while the river bank weeps with the old willow trees. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who dies, full of beer, full of cries, in a drunken down fight. But in the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who's born on a muggy hot morn by the dawn's early light. In the port of Amsterdam, where the sailors all meet, there's a sailor who'll eat only fish heads and sails. He will show you his teeth that have rotted too soon. They can swallow the moon, they can haul up the sails. And he yells to the cook with his arms open wide, "Bring me more fish, set him down by my side." And he wants so to belch, but he's too full to try. So he gets up and laughs, and he zips up his fly. In the port of Amsterdam, you can see sailors dance, punches bursting their pants, grinding women to lunch. They've forgotten the tune, and their whiskey voice croaks, splitting the night with the roar of their jokes. And they turn and they dance and they laugh and they lust, to the rancid sound of the accordion burst. Then out in the night with their pride in their pants and a slut that they tow underneath the street lamp. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks once again, and he drinks to the health of the whores of Amsterdam, who have promised their love to a thousand other men. They have bargained their bodies and their virtues are gone for a few dirty coins. And when he can't go on, he plants his nose in the sky, and he wipes it up above, and he pisses like I cry for an unfaithful love.